tow. We're getting ready to go for a couple of flights. Yeah, midday. It's my last flight before I go away for Christmas break. Conditions aren't looking too bad.
Well, here we are above Tibbet Falls. Stewart's just gone in the range a bit. We're about 6,200. Turning out to be quite a nice day. Not sure where we'll go to.
Right, where are we going now?
I was just going to say the same thing. Where do you reckon? Could just truck along the range towards Cunningham's Gap a bit.
Yeah, we can do that.
It's tempting to just drive over the back, isn't it?
Reckon we can get a bit of ridge lift off them.
Yeah, it'd be interesting to see. I think we're alright airspace-wise, aren't we?
No, I think there's too much trouble in it.
Back behind me now.
A little bit. Got you good there.
Good energy line under this cloud. Now, do we cross that big gap up ahead, do you reckon?
Yeah.
That bit of ridge faces a bit more south, eh?
Look at the lawn on the top of that hill,
eh? Yeah, it's not bad, is it? I wonder if they'd give you dinner if you landed there.
There's going to be another bungee off the edge of that.
Today. Yeah, I got the cameras running. Yeah, I've got the cameras running. It's a beautiful scenic day, isn't pretty sure it's a bit of ridge left here.
Yeah.
Yeah, solid as.
This one's
30 to 1.
Oh, there's a
truck breaking down on the rain as well. Dolt. November Tango Tango Whiskey Vic Foxtrot. November Tango Tango Whiskey Vic Foxtrot. Yeah, this guy calling NTT on it. The normal frequency, couldn't get him, but might be on this one. NTT Whiskey Vic Foxtrot.
I just talked to him.
Yeah, that was when we were back up at the other falls, eh?
We're right over Catacamp Gap, huh?
Understood.
Cruising along, we're cruising on the ridge still, heading north on the ridge. Just behind me, John and Rob are somewhere in NTT. I don't think they're far away from where we are. Unfortunately, we're running out of airspace if we keep going this way, but we're going to this next big cloud and see what happens. Gorgeous day. That view down that way. are you now, Stu?
I'm following the range north and heading for a big dark cloud.
I'm under that big dark cloud at cloud base.
Yeah, I've got you.
Fine. Where to next, do you reckon?
I don't know, I'm just taking more photos.
I'm behind you on your left side. What was that?
The cloud is a bit dead.
Nah, wait till you get under the right bit of it.
Ah, that's better.
Yeah, I'm at cloud base here. I'm just going past you on the left hand side, cutting across in front of you. Where to, do you reckon?
Now.
But give it a go. We'll either do that or truck back along the ridge again.
Actually, the ridge could be faster,
but... Yeah, why don't we just do that? Truck back south on the ridge. The base looks higher up there, eh?
We can follow the ridge down further before we drop down.
Yeah, sounds like a plan.
X-ray Juliet Zulu is in Rouse Bounty and it's crap bounty, yeah.
Are you we're getting six and a bit round the range in here. We're just a little bit north of Cunningham's Gap.
You got me visual, Stuart? I think I just went over the top of you.
Yeah, I got you.
Beautiful and clear up here, is it right now?
Yeah, it looks pretty good, doesn't it? I can see Warwick there.
Yeah. Yeah, it's not very far, is it? I reckon, you know, if you go in there, no problems today. Cloud base is higher in there. Good for that. you're doing a similar speed?
About 55, 57.
Yeah, I'm sort of sitting about 60, and in the deader bits I go up to about 80. Looks good, doesn't it?
Yeah, nobody on the top of it
Yeah, hopefully there's something on this cloud. Where the ridge gets bigger again. There's a bit of ridge left out here, I think.
What height?
I'm just over 5.
Okay. developing in a few areas.
Yeah. I got a good 5-6 knots where I am.
Just climbing through 6. I've only got a 3 knot climb. I'm just gonna hang with it.
I missed him.
A little bit higher.
Were they on the left or right side?
Probably the right.
In orbit here. Thank you. taken have been lately. Have you spoken to Boona lately, Stuart?
Yeah, nobody talked back to me.
That's normal, abnormal, isn't it? Gap and I'm hitting left on the other side now.
I am there, turning up there. I'm about 3K away.
Right. Oh, it's not huge, but it's a climb. I'm trying to turn left because I've been turning right all day. We followed a bit further south, what do you reckon?
If we keep high, we can.
How far behind me are you now, Stewart?
I've lost sight of you.
I've sort of got a thinner cloud again. I don't know how much further south I'll go.
I'm tracking southeast under this one at 5.5.
Yeah, I'm still at 5.5, but I'm sort of not really sure where to go next. Got your visual there, I'm just turned to the right.
Yeah, I picked up there.
What do you reckon, head back along it or?
Yeah, we don't want to go too far, do we?
No, it'd be a pain to ruin a good day, wouldn't it?
You go climb there?
Yeah, I'm climbing at the moment, just in a straight line. I'll cruise around alongside you, behind you. Yeah, I've been in those mountains up ahead there before, and it's been a bit sketchy in there.
Yeah, there ain't many options when you get in there, is there?
No, I found it a bit soft in there before. I might just run back into that cloud and run back along again. That was fun. Rain seems to have gone away a bit.
Yeah, well, if the wind is pushing it, it should be pushing it towards Brisbane.
This cloud's lovely, eh?
I reckon.
Lift or sink at the moment?
Sink. A bit of lift here.
Everyone wasn't happy then. Must have been the right of way glider. This is some good video. That. Oh, the story of it. Oh, this should be over. Bit of lift there, I take it?
Not bad, but not great.
Thank you. there, Stewart. Golf uniform, big truck.
Blue to base, Gulf Uniform, yeah, just a little bit west of the strip, 4,000 feet.
Okay, what are you doing here?
Yeah, I think so.
It's northwest of the strip.
Could you please repeat that? Yeah, he's not too far away.
Yeah, I'm just south of the strip, just heading back towards the strip at the moment.
We've got GPC, so you don't have to hang around. No problem.
You're just west of the strip to do so, sir?
Yeah, just a bit. I'm not sure whether I go 22 or 04.
Alright, you must be going onto my farm at the moment.
Yeah.
Wind's still got a fair bit of south on it, hasn't it, down there?
Bird of Base, Gulf Uniform, can you tell us the preferred runway? Okay, 2-2, thank you.
Gulf Uniform, what height are you at?
3-3.
I'm 3-8, do you want to go first or second?
We'll see if we can get closer, I'm just surging around.
traffic, Clydale Whiskey Victor Foxtrot joins high left downwind 0822. Final 2-2.